Hello friends, welcome back to the YouTube channel of Tax & Law Directory. I am Sakshi Reli, Tax Consultant. GST Council ki 33rd meeting mein bahut important decision liya gaya regarding reduction in GST rate of under construction house property. Under constructed property par pehle GST rate kya the aur ab reduced rate kya hai aur is decision ka kya impact hoga on home buyers and real estate sector builders. Yahi hum aaj ke video mein discuss karenge. रेजिडेंशियल प्रॉपर्टी आउटसाइड द अफोर्डेबल सेगमेंट जहाँ पर एग्जिस्टिंग जीएसटी रेट 12% थे अब रिड्यूस करके 5% विदाउट आईटीसी कर दिए गए हैं. जीएसटी रेट रिड्यूस टू 1% विदाउट आईटीसी फ्रॉम एग्जिस्टिंग रेट ऑफ 8% ऑन अफोर्डेबल हाउस प्रॉपर्टीज. हाउएवर रियल इस्टेट प्रॉपर्टीज फॉर विच कंप्लीशन सर्टिफिकेट हैज बीन इश्यूड एट द टाइम ऑफ सेल आर एग्जेम्प्ट अंडर जीएसटी. Now next question comes, what is the definition of affordable housing? Affordable housing mein cover hongi residential house or flat of carpet area of up to 90 square meter in non-metropolitan cities or town and 60 square meter in metropolitan cities having value up to rupees 45 lakhs both for metropolitan and non-metropolitan cities. Metropolitan cities are Bengaluru, Chennai, Delhi, NCR, limited to Delhi, Noida, Greater Noida, Ghaziabad, Gurgaon, Faridabad, Hyderabad, Kolkata and Mumbai, whole of MMR. New tax rate 1st April 2019 se applicable honge. GST exemption on TDR, GDA, long term lease premium, FSI. Intermediate tax on development rights such as TDR, GDA, lease premium, FSI shall be exempted only for such residential property on which GST is payable. This exemption help address the problem of cash flow faced by the real estate sector. The impact or benefit of change on home buyers. The buyers of house gets a fair price and affordable housing gets very attractive with GST rate at 1%. Of the buyer or consumer gets protected. ITC benefit not being passed to them shall become a non-issue. Benefit to real estate sector. Tax structure and tax compliance become simpler for builders. Unutilized ITC, which used to become cost at the end of the project, gets removed and should lead to better pricing. Cash flow problem for the sector is addressed by exemption of GST on development rights, long-term lease premium, FSI, etc. GST Council decided that the issue of tax rate on lottery needs further discussion in the GOM constituted in this regard. Currently, state-run lotteries attract 12% GST while state-authorized ones attract 28% GST. Agar aapko related press list ki copy chahiye, to aap hame comment section mein specify kar sakte hain. We are also providing personalized updates and analysis on taxation and compliance. You can subscribe it by just providing your details, name, mail ID and the industry you belong. आप ये details हमारे mail ID पर भेज सकते हैं. अगर आपका कोई प्रश्न है तो आप हमें comment section के द्वारा पूछ सकते हैं. You can also write us at tldcdelhi@gmail.com और call us at 0999-882345. अगर आपको वीडियो अच्छी लगी तो लाइक कीजिए एंड ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर कीजिए. अगर आपने अभी तक हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड न्यू वीडियोस के अलर्ट के लिए बेल के आइकन करना मत भूलिए. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.